Thank you. Connected.
Hey, it's Erica.
We can use a third player in a little bit.
Okay.
Huh?
Perfect.
Got unplugged.
Oh, microphone's muted.
Got unplugged.
Right, so, we're playing Project Zomboid.
There we go, Project Zomboid.
Why is it muted? Oh.
Yeah, David did.
Oh.
Why is it disabled? Test. It was working. You can hear it on me. What?
You're gonna like it.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
What's that?
Microphone muted. You're gonna like microphone it.
Okay.
Probably not. Did you actually get it?
What?
Project Zomboid?
Yeah. No, I didn't really get it. What about Secret of Mana? Mana? Mana?
Is that working now?
Yep.
Hey, Erica.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
Hey.
Hey, Jesse. I was listening to you guys. I wasn't talking, though.
Oh, all good things, I hope.
I mean, I...
Of course.
Just had it on. I wasn't really paying attention. No, I could hear David mostly. I had the sound turned down.
So what we doing?
Whatever. I just have to finish my day on the zoo if we're gonna do something.
Day on the zoo?
Hey, let's build a zoo.
That's the name of the game. Hey, let's build a zoo.
It's called Let's Build a Zoo.
Let's build a zoo.
I was going to buy it. I had it on my wish list on Steam, but it's free on Xbox Game Pass right now. So I didn't have to buy it.
I think I've told you this before, Chris. There is one of my employees has like your podcast, and this last week they had on, I don't know his title, but he's the person at Flying Saucer who's responsible for picking beer. So he's like some manager guy. He's somewhat high up, and he like manages like for the country.
Oh, for his, okay.
I guess his home base is in. And
David,
what?
You're kind of cutting out.
Sorry. And so, well, because I have the volume turned way down.
When you said you're
all right,
he only cut out when you said he was home based in Houston.
So he was home based in Houston. He, but he is from the DFW area, so he's a big Cowboys and Rangers fan. And he waxed poetically about how awesome Belgian beers are, specifically Duvel. Calls it the best beer in the world. And he, the way he was talking about it was like, man, I really want a Duvel.
So you stopped and got some?
I did not yet. I just listened to it today. But I definitely am going to have some for the next time that we're hanging out together having a beer.
Perfect.
The way he was describing it, apparently for their taps, they have a special... they have a special way of like set up for their kegs to make sure that you get the like that crazy head on their beers.
Oh yeah.
Apparently, like whatever it is, it keeps it very fresh as well. But he was bragging about it because I guess there's only a few places in the country where you can get fresh Duvel on tap.
Nice. I don't think I knew that.
Hmm.
Phasmophobia? I don't know.
I don't own it.
Oh.
I have it. No, he was playing mine, right, David?
I think so. Well, let me see. Maybe I do own it. I do own it.
I thought you played mine.
Yeah, we can do that. I did. And then I liked it, so I bought it.
Well, let me finish this day on my zoo.
In unacceptable.
Okay. Well, you're still going to have to wait.
Oh, play in VR.
No, it sounds horrible.
Do it, pussy.
Sounds pretty wild.
Terrible. My zoo is going so well.
Erica, you don't have to quit playing.
All right. Well, I got tickets for Florida. Florida.
Gonna beat the hell out of them.
Right. Playing Kentucky this weekend, I think. They are ranked.
Was it to beat them ranked? Is it? I guess that's at Kentucky.
Yes, it is.
I will be back in a minute. It's updating.
Mine is unloading.
I guess I should check to see if I have any updates. But mine should update automatically. Got it then.
Let me know when you need the invite code.
I'm ready for it.
325220.
Same code as my luggage. Oh man, you match me. Twinsies.
Yeah.
I'm level 1? Oh, I haven't played on this computer yet, apparently.
Good luck, noob. Rook. Don't get got by the ghost.
I don't remember how to play at all. So this is gonna go well.
About the type of ghost game. Remember, Erica, we're just looking for evidence of the ghost, and then we can leave.
Mm-hmm.
And it definitely won't kill you.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I remember definitely getting killed last time, but so. I have to pause my stop my stream in between so I can update the game. Let me get stop the stream so I can.